Welcome to my channel DIY Beauty Express, and today I'm going to share with you hair mask that will reduce your hair fall and also condition your hair at the same time. It will make your hair smooth and easy to manage. So for this I'm going to need henna powder. So all you need is henna powder, which is pure henna, and then you're going to need amla powder. And the last ingredient is fenugreek seed powder. So let's start. To make this mask, take a plastic container, because henna reacts with metal. So be sure you take plastic or glass or something. Don't use metal. Now you will need this tablespoon. So after mixing all the ingredients, the texture is somewhat like this. So you need to leave this mixture for 2 hours aside, and then you can apply this from roots to tips and wash it off with a mild shampoo after it dries off. To dry off, it will take somewhat an hour or hour and a half. So just use this mixture accordingly once a week. And if you have any questions related to this hair mask, you can just comment in the comment section below. And keep liking and subscribing my channel. So meet you in my next video. Till then, bye and take care.